exorcism is alive and well. The Bible is filled with demons. If you believe in God, you have to believe in the devil.
We're looking for Goodwin House.
You want to make a U-turn? I want you to turn around and go back where you came from.
Go, 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 go!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Seems like the end of the road.
How you doing?
Good. How do I do?
My husband died.
Our husband
died 3 years ago. It was quite a shock for Hector.
You very close?
He was my best friend.
Somehow, the devil got in it.
Now, can you hear me? Good. Nothing to be nervous about.
What is it? It's coming through my skin. Please help me. Get it out of me.
Let him come.
No.
Where's Hector?
In the fire.
Let's get out of here. If you can't save my daughter's soul, I will.
Go, go!
You should be compelled to leave this girl. If I besiege our Lord, you may be able to live down the wild to the devil.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I command thee to be gone!